Tutorial 1, Creating Your First Report. In the last tutorial, we introduced the data source selection page and the types of trade data available in USA Trade Online. Now, we will begin to dig into the data and show you how to create a basic report. In this example, we will create a report showing annual U.S. export value in 2015 and 2016. First, on the Data Source Selection page, select Exports under HS District Level Data. You can customize your data report by selecting variables in the Report Contents section on the left side of the screen. First, select Measures under Report Contents. In the center of the page, you will find a list of the available measures. For this example, we will select Value. Notice that Value is the default member. This means that this variable will automatically appear in your report if no other selections are made. Definitions of each measure are also included below for reference. Now, navigating back to the Report Contents section, select Commodity. Select all commodities by clicking the checkbox. In the next tutorial, we will delve into more specific commodity level data. Next, we will select countries. Navigate back to Report Contents and select Country. Then, select World Total. Finally, we will select the time period of interest. Click Time under Report Contents. Then select 2015 and 2016. Now that we've finished making our selections, it's time to review the report. Navigate to the top of the page and click Report. So now you have created your first report in USA Trade Online. The last step is to save your report. Navigate to the gray toolbar and click on the Save icon. Then choose Save As. Then, save your report as Tutorial 1 and click OK. For those following along, we will be returning to this example for later tutorials where we will teach you how to reformat your report and teach you techniques to further customize your data.